Ingrid poured Lily a really big cup of milk.
For a
one. You can use my code Ingrid20 in the subscription box.
Vlog, I really don't have time to be vlogging right now. That's the best way to start off a vlog. But Lily's on her way to get me, and we're going to Rhode Island, baby! I'm the last to leave the party. Don't know when it's time to go. Got my new North Face backpack on. Oh god, it's really tight. I gotta go downstairs. Woo!
Yeah.
This is good lighting.
Why didn't you do that for me?
We're having some breakfast right now.
Why are you wearing that?
Good morning.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
No, long time no see.
I like this color.
Hey, vlog. We're here at the airport. Little loud here. Can you even hear me through my mask? We're gonna go in now. We're a little late, but it's okay. I just really want Starbucks. Yeah, we are. Girl just like undid her whole bag. My bag didn't get stopped and it has a full-size Bath & Body Works perfume. Vlog update, we're boarding. And I got this fun new mask because I spilled oil on mine. We got Starbucks. Make sure you
when you do and at all times throughout your flight. Thank you.
And I didn't vlog anything on the plane because we were all separated and I was sitting next to someone random. But literally the funniest things happened on the plane, and I hope that I explain it well, but I probably don't, but you'll get the gist of it. But that's why it cuts to this clip. We're in Rhode Island, landed. Vlog, we have much to say. That was the weirdest flight. Lily and Francis caused the biggest ruckus in the world.
Story time. Francis and I wanted to sit next to each other, so we moved seats, and then right when we sat down in our new seats, they made an announcement. And then Caroline asked the guy if she can move seats. And he was like, what seat are you? And she's like, 13D. And immediately he was like, no.
He's like, she's like, can I move seats? He was like, no. Before she could even finish the sentence.
Let's wait for Carol.
Wait, I'm like sweating. I was like kind of sweating on that plane ride. There was some turbulence and I wasn't sitting next to someone. So like, it was really hard to like
hold hands.
There was no turbulence.
Another story time. I bought the Wi-Fi to work and the Wi-Fi didn't work. So it was a waste of money.
It didn't work.
It worked for Francis.
Do you buy it?
Yeah.
I bought it on my computer and it didn't work.
Vlog.
Poll in the comments below. Is this mask the most comfortable?
This is literally soft blanket.
Yeah.
This mask.
She's
the most
a YouTube channel. You can say hi.
Really? You do? Sparks fly.
It's like electricity. What is it?
CJ Musa.
Oh my gosh, feature.
I'll subscribe.
That's crazy, you guys.
Army videos.
Oh, that's so cool.
I'll subscribe to you.
You'll be in her vlog, so you have to watch it. I might die. Okay, they're waiting, so we should go.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Bye.
We're gonna go see Dee Dee and Julia. Dee Dee will be a character of this week's vlog. Dee Dee is Julia's grandma, and she's the best person ever. It is her birthday yesterday.
Did you know Rhode Island is the smallest state in the U.S.?
Whoa, we're in the small state of the U.S. right now?
If any of you guys don't know that, please unsubscribe.
Well, the one next
week. You're not old enough to watch this channel.
I didn't know that. Alright, see you when we see Dee Dee.
Wait, did you hear me screaming your name?
Hallelujah. Feel the sunlight on my head. The scent of summer in my bed. When we were footprints in. It's raining. Oh my god, I like it. When we were footprints in the sand. Still like I'm making play. Stop, I'm so excited.
Okay, I didn't vlog anything else of that day because I'm a lazy fart. This is the next day in the morning.
I say we watch Soul Surfer.
Yeah.
Or we don't watch.
It smells like seaweed so intensely. Yeah.
It will make me scared.
I think it will make me not want to surf. We're both getting up on our knees.
Natalie, I'm just gonna try to go for it.
Oh, I'm gonna do knees and then if once I get like the hang of the grip.
Sometimes I can't smile.
But I can.
Not my real smile.
No, I know you mean. It's more like instead of like, it's like.
Look at, that's not a real smile.
Wait. The cabana and the view. It's amazing. Wow. That's where we're gonna surf. The waves are big. I don't know if I can surf in big waves. Hands, I can see your face from miles and miles away. But
Hey Vlog Nation, we're just gonna have to talk over the air conditioning, but right now I'm driving the car home. Don't worry, I'm on like a side street because I have a call for my work, but we just had a really fun time surfing in Bantha Beach. I'll insert some clips of what I looked like surfing. I'll insert videos of someone getting pounded by the waves because I genuinely got wrecked by the waves, like they were intense. Wow, this drive is so beautiful. Maybe you can see it, but yeah. I'm gonna go home and do that and maybe do a little workout. I was looking a little thick of mode in my swimsuit today. Maybe we'll get a little grind session and then I'll tell you what we do later. But I love it here and that's all I have to say. Hey vlog, I went for a little run. This is the view. So like, how could you not go fast even though I'm pretty slow? I feel like I can just work out like anywhere without like people in my town watching me and like vlog. Like I don't care because I don't know them. Hey vlog, yeah, we're going to an Italian restaurant.
Sorry, this quality sucks. Ava doesn't care about her YouTube channel.
No,
I'm not in the mood.
I'm in the mood.
We're going to an Italian restaurant
wait,
right
Ava,
now.
I'm gonna tell the vlog who you're in love with and you can beep it out and then people are gonna try to
this is so good.
Ava is really in love with but she's also dating.
Ava's a confusing gal.
You have to beep out every part that has someone's name.
It's gonna be a good content. So Francis is in love with DDS.
I'm in love with nobody.
Yeah. Wait, the other day this
girl myself.
Ava posted a TikTok on public instead of private, and she just figured it out. It was really bad. Look at us, surfer girls.
You guys,
day three. And we're going to the beach again, classic. What else do we do besides go to the beach? I'm wearing my one piece today because it's kind of cloudy. And we're about to pile in and go. Anything to say?
Today's my mom's birthday.
Oh yeah, happy birthday, Mrs. Neal.
Hey.
She wants the camera.
I just went to go put on my brand new triangle swimsuit that I've worn like 3 or 4 times. My brand new triangle swimsuit that I've worn like 3 or 4 times. And the clasp. I go to, you know how they have like those weird like clasp things that like push in and then go like that? I do it and the clasp is plastic.
And it just snapped.
So I just sent triangle an email.
And
really
if
nice.
I move the camera,
I sent,
this is so ready
it's like the office. Where are you like, look back at me and I'm like.
I sent an email about the broken class with the picture. Do you think they're going to give me compensation?
Comment in the comments below what you think will happen.
I was going to say something important. Oh, yesterday I was really bad at surfing and the waves were pummeling me. I was being like destroyed. And today I want to stand up.
So I actually stood up yesterday a few times.
I stood up like 3 times, but just in the wrong way and I wiped out.
I'm going to go into the big waves today.
Excited to gulp seaweed again. I mean, gulp seawater again and get it up my nose, in my ear, and up my mouth.
I surfed yesterday.
I got a little rash.
Anyways, I'm gonna try again today because yesterday it was so fun. It's a little cloudy, but it's okay. We're still gonna bowl.
Tell them we're going to Newport.
Oh, we're going to Newport tonight. It's gonna be so fun. We go over 2 bridges to go there. Here, I'll show you guys.
I'm so excited for Ocean Drive. I love the campouses.
I know. It's gonna fade. Heaven knows it's gonna fade. I'm a dog searching for reasons and the way. Another literally most beautiful view in the whole world.
Wow, wow, wow.
What? Add pumping music in the back of this, Ava.
Ava loves to be upside down. You're always doing flips and stuff. Nice! Frances reading Carol's is finishing her book. Wow, Ava!
Oh my god!
When you did your cartwheel, you clenched sand in your toes and whipped it in my face!
So now you have sand all over your back and sand in my eyes.
I love the kick.
She literally just clenched sand in her toes and whipped it in my face.
Went to this thing called the Rocks. Apparently it's a little bit treacherous, but we're still gonna go. Don't make me crash, forget my name and destroy. Taking pictures, then you insert the pictures here, okay?
That's Bonnet Shores. Our chairs are right there. My chair is that second purple one. Those are surfboards. There's Franny standing like a boss.
Adventure time, I guess. So pretty. I'm gonna miss it. We about to see some crabs in the flesh. Crab! Can you pick him up? He really is resisting you, girl. Nice. Cute! Don't even come near me.
You would be scared.
First person to guess whose feet are walking with me.
I wonder.
Oh! Wins, $1 million. I wish that you guys could feel the temperature of water through the screen because it's 71 degrees and it's so nice. I have no idea how my camera got here. So confused. We just shredded the gnar. And basically, Caroline and I are really good surfers. Like, she's going to school in California, so it like works out.
Wait.
I look so good.
We're getting ready for dinner.
We're going to Newport.
Woo! Across two bridges.
And eat some good food.
I'm
going to show you my outfit. We're going to Newport.
Ones are like this.
Okay, vlog. Oh god, we look burnt. We just took pictures of these rocks and we're gonna go shop in Newport. Ever heard of it? Locals would know.
That was so weird. I think I might not remember correctly, but I think we both just touched our hair and rubbed our noses at the same time. I'm having a good time right now with these people.
These girls are the ones who make me laugh until I can't even breathe. They make me laugh until tears pop out of my eyes.
Like poop shoots out of my booty.
And die on the ground, passed out.
It's not cute. It's supposed to be cute.
Comment down below if you think we should try to make a vlog, edit and stuff, and put it on Ava's channel, and you guys decide who's actually better, and then I'm gonna make my own channel, and you guys can head on over there. Let's get on to the video.
Hey vlog, we just had the best dinner of my life. It was good.
It was right on the sunset.
And now we're gonna go get ice cream at Killens. I don't know.
No,
a really good place.
Berkeley's.
Even though I'm so freaking full. Come on, bum. See you when we get ice cream.
Hey vlog.
Whoa.
What? I think something's wrong with Ava's camera. Oh my god, she's gonna be so upset. Everyone went to bed, I was cleaning up. It's only 12:30, we're kind of lame-os. Hope you're having fun editing this.
Thanks, girl.
Hi, y'all. Welcome to the vlog. That's Ava. We're gonna go surfing, even though there's literally no waves. Biggest shock of the century is that Ava, so far, is the best surfer. Whereas Lily is incredibly unimpressive. She just doesn't take instruction. And Caroline has been doing pretty good. Frances won't even get in the water. So yeah, that's the scoop. Anything else, Ava?
This is Macy. She wants to say hi to the vlog. Hi, guys.
Hi!
These are Julia's cousins. What are your names?
Emery.
My name is Emery.
Vlog, it's our last day and we're packing up. It's really sad. We all got really burnt yesterday, if you can see. Look at, this is our room.
I have a story time.
Okay, we all have story time.
And Lily goes, hey, what's tofu made out of? And she goes, hey, what's tofu made out of?
Sydney fast, and she's like, soybeans?
We kicked that rock
for a mile.
I packed Lily's clothes like they're my own on vacation.
It looks like a violent
girl. Like, Caroline yesterday saw a little baby and literally spat on him and kicked him over.
Oh my god! Lily yesterday saw a dolphin. She was like, hey, baby. You found Lily's retainer?
POV.
POV, me putting my hair up.
Me putting my hair up.
Ava, when you edit this, put it in explosion. Ava, ready? In 3, 2, 1, like you're gonna jump.
We going to go to the beach now and explore some gators in the ravine.
I told my daughter not to feed the coffee to the dog, but she did.
No! Are you okay, Claire? Hello, Ricky.
Ready? Jump as high as you can.
3, 2, 1.
Beautiful house of Rhode Island. Now we have to leave. I'm gonna miss this street. That's really long. And you go and run up it. Where are we going?
Providence.
Providence, baby.
Bye, I don't want to leave you.
Gretchen, Garrity, what's up?
Gretchen, if you see this, I'm your biggest fan, and I love your new dog, and I love Max, and I want to be you when I'm older. Okay, vlog, we're at Brown University, next floor, baby.
I never want to live here.
So basically, we're not really good, big fans of the whole situation happening with Brown.
Smarter than anyone that lives at Brown, but there's nothing to do. All the places are so ugly.
I was like, something's burning.
We're being so dramatic, great, but no, if this is my college town, I'd be like... This is such a cool urban. So I got a black tank top and a black ruffle shirt.
That was the weirdest urban I've ever been in. It was like an Amish urban kind of.
We're going to Fed Hill.
Hi vlog, my camera died, but we're on the plane. And we're staying next to each other because we're lucky. We're gonna be in Chicago at 6 p.m. and then this vlog will be over. We got snacks, show them.
These are so good. I was freaked out. I thought I lost them.
Those are the best candies.
Ooh, I'm sharing that with you.
Wait, how am I supposed to drink my drink? Why keeping this on? Like,